it'd be so funny when people be seeing the camera, bro, and just get to acting weird. I need one of these videos to go viral. 4 sets of 12. I'm low to weight though. Back outside, boys, told 70 on the strip, I'm ready to die. Cutting the traction, bet in the corner, bet I make shit glide. Try to bring the drive, tell me he ain't know how we cha-cha slide. I'll never lose sleep over no bitch, way too much pride. Can't know?
Yeah. This nigga took like 10 years just to set up his fucking camera, bro.
Bro, my bad, fuck. I'm not a pro. This is why I need any cameraman out here in the Washington area. Hit me up.
Welcome back to the channel.
We've been here for a little bit. About to hit some chest sits. I did this last time, but I fuck with this machine. Yeah. And I don't really feel like hitting dumbbells. Because my shoulder. My shoulder be hurting.
I'm about to call you a pussy.
Okay.
Fill it up in a briefcase, split the shit with the vibes. Breaking them brinks, truck, my right wrist, Van Cleef.
Top 3 cartoons of all time, go.
Hold on, bro.
Well, first of all, sit down.
Stand up.
I said, let me stand up, it's gonna be like this. I said top 3 cartoons of all time.
Oh, okay, let's see.
SpongeBob.
Say that again?
Top 3 cartoons.
Top 3 cartoons of all time?
Yeah.
Top 3?
Top 3.
Ben 10.
Ben 10? Oh, that's crazy.
Ben 10 yeah, clinic,
I think
bro.
About Ben 10.
You think about that,
I honestly never watched Ben 10
you
like that.
No Ben 10?
I mean, I watched it, but not like crazy.
Ben 10.
I said SpongeBob in there for sure.
Sorry.
SpongeBob not top 3?
Not top 3, no.
He said Ben 10 for 1. He said...
Bro, SpongeBob is definitely top 3. Jimmy Neutron.
Okay.
Fairly Odd Parents. Top 3.
Say it's not. I spend days in the East trying to figure if I'm geek. This bitch tweaking, talk too much while I was geek. Blew my peak. Fucking rap, niggas hoes. I'm on the street. This shit sweet. I went half a million on Rose. Did 4 million on my ice. Couple million on my cars. I went Tyson, I'm too nice. Niggas shot me on the street. Wanted to talk, so he asked my price. The number was high as me, I ain't gon' lie. I was fucking with this little wall, I think she buy. Tweaking the seats, God is coming back. Back outside, boys, toting the 70 on the strip, I'm ready to die. Cutting the traction, bend in the corner, bet I make shit glide. Try to bring the drive, tell me he ain't know how we cha-cha slide. I'll never lose sleep over no bitch, way too much pride. Fill it up in a briefcase, split the shit with the vibes.
Somebody can
pick somebody up, hit them a bunch of times, and then
bring
them to you, and then start
rocking their ass again. I haven't done it yet.
I'm not playing no damn Hogwarts.
Wow. The music vibes in here are crazy. Crazy immaculate. See what he's talking about.
The people, and you couldn't do it.
I can't be Natty no more. I need to be benching 315. I hit up Raw Nutrition, code Ig95. Hit up Titan Gear, code Ig95, and hit up Orgain, drink Orgain, code Ig95. Think about it, bro. Everybody, I saw a video the other day. We were talking about not having enough time. Bro, being healthy gives you time. Being fit gives you more time to spend with your family, spend with your kids, spend with yourself. So, go to the gym, eat good food, sleep. I have that problem, I'm not gonna lie, I don't sleep. But I'm working on it.
About to hit this up for the next pre-workout.
I have the board again this week. For the third time, bro, I'm an idiot, bro. You know what's funny? It's karma, because there used to be people that I would be like, damn, ain't going to the board for the third time. Like, couldn't be me. Definitely stay humble. Like, you can always be in that situation that you look at and you're like, no, there's no way. So, We got to go to Target and then just take y'all through a grocery haul, basically, so y'all can kind of see what stuff to eat. I've been doing a pescatarian diet. So far, it's been kind of weird. I definitely been craving, like, cheeseburgers and bacon and weird shit. But overall, I know, like, health-wise, I've been feeling better. Right? My kids.
My joint. Is that how they talk in Nebraska or something? Huh? My joint? Does they call it girls?
That's New York. No, it's Virginia.
We gotta get a cart. One cart left.
It ain't too packed. It looked like it was packed. But it ain't as bad as it usually. So today on Ike Markham's Vlogs, I'm gonna show you guys what to grab when you go grocery shopping so you can lose some weight and be fit. I'll be whooping this hoe. Squirt.
I love that. I have to look at her.
Since the government didn't care about us, they ran out of general ease. And now we have to use similar, like, if you have to switch, if your kid is using, well, I mean, everybody's kid's different, I guess. But will we switch to? Yeah, most kids use general ease, regular kind. If you have to switch, for whatever reason, this has been a good transition for us.
So. Just go for these, right here.
Decent, right? Decent. Compared to this, some Ruffles. These bitches smack, but no.
Start eating more of these.
Slap.
This area right here. It's a sweet spot. They put them right here for a reason. They put them right next to each other for a reason.
They know exactly that you're going to be one or the other. And a lot of y'all like the...
So they got these chocolate chip pancakes with 10 grams of sugar. And then they got the butter, milk, and honey with 4 grams of sugar, 8 grams of protein.
Which one?
I told her to pick number 1 through 40. My number was 25. She picked 22. Thanks a lot, Gavin. Freaking idiot. Thanks a lot, Austin Rivers. You never helped nobody.
Say something. Light. Regular. Fat free. Light. Bro. Stop drinking this.
I don't really care for bread. Like, it don't really matter. It's protein factor.
But these are always a go-to because they taste a bit best. And Kingston gets to eat whatever he wants. Because he's a child.
Gotta get that Wakanda.
Yeah, Wakanda forever. RIP, my boy. No. None of this. This shit. No.
Yeah. This probably ain't the best option, but it's what I'm getting today. I don't really like the bag shit. I'd rather it be like in this. But what are we gonna do?
What's up, gangster? What's up, little angel? How are you? You had a good day? Yeah. I'm keeping the binky away from me.
Pretty sure we done for the most part. About to get some, a few more things and then slide. Hope y'all like the tips and advice I guess I just gave y'all, or at least what to look for when y'all go to Walmart, Target, Snooks, where else? Aldi's,
Safeway.
I'm just trying to think of all the stores, like in all the states. Start looking, pay attention to what you're buying, pay attention to what you're eating. Don't worry, don't try to be perfect, but just be more aware.
Taking the Five Guys right there. He's calling me.
So it's taking about 10 minutes for this food to come out. We're JJ's for some chicken. It's gonna be right here.
The last spot we went to was Doodoo, vegan spot. So yeah, I'm never going there again in my life. This place was okay. I went here twice, so hopefully this time it's good. We got some catfish nuggets. See, if I had a camera, we could be listening to music right now without me having. Okay, we have made it home. Light. See the tone. Win. That's because it's fried. Thank all y'all for watching. Subscribe to the channel.
Yeah.
And yeah, make better food choices and hit the gym. Yeah.